different. The post me powder it. I'm gonna see if I can put it in their food. I saw some on the internet about post me when they have that.
It's recording.
Thank you.
can't even finish the song because...
Well, you actually extended the song.
Partway through the second song, I start getting totally numb. It's not even this chord on. We gotta get a chiropractor and a Seuss for a sponsor.
That would be nice. Actually, that's a good idea.
Really? He's been neglected all day. That's why he's trying to interject into
everything.
So that's
why we ruin things, break doors and shit.
Well, you don't put him right in the middle of us when we're trying to do something like this. He's going to sit there and go, hey, what about me?
So I think maybe you should just go in the house and go to bed. I'm going to put you inside. You're going to go in and lie down.
Why?
Now.
He's going to suffer.
Lie down now. Lie down on the rug now. Lie down. Come on. Go over there and lie down now. That's enough. No more barking. Lie down. No. No deals. Tiger, no deals. No. There's no deals. What are you doing? What are you doing? That's what you want. He wants to play ball again. He wants to fetch the ball again. That's what you want. I know what you want. You make it yourself. Tiger, if anybody's perfectly clear about what he wants, it's you. There is no doubt Tiger.
You know what? You take care of his needs.
What Tiger wants, Tiger, make
he's
sure
got
we
all
know.
All that energy for nothing.
Okay,
you know,
he's
got
you
all
know
that
what?
Energy.
Yeah, you
all
eat
day.
Good food, you want to run and play, right? That's what you want. Okay, well,
hey,
let's do that. I'll
sit down.
Let me go get your ball
Tiger.
And the thing.
She's teasing me again.
I'm not teasing
you. Said
you
were going to take him with you, and then you didn't.
But
he even got his collar on and everything.
Today.
He was really disappointed you got them.
I played with them twice today.
Yeah, but it was when you came back and said you were taking him with you, and then you left him here.
That was upsetting for me, too.
So, next time, wait until you know for sure you're taking him.
That's right, and then
it.
Say something, because that's bad.
Yeah,
it's like kids, eh?
Look at him, he's following you around like a lost puppy.
If it would have been a kid, it would have been horrible. So, okay, you stay and wait for 1 minute. I'll get the ball. I'll get the ball. Excellent.
Hey, settle down. Whiner, Reiner, eh? Instead of an English mastiff. Shorter, mastiff annoyance.
Now listen, stay down.
Excuse me, you're tearing my damn feet off.
Don't fucking up, you. Sit.
That's why you don't put that over here.
Sit.
Good boy. excessive targeting. Aiming for his butthole, that's what I call holy crap.
I've seen him save balls
to know, was that ironic, was it? By Alanis Morissette. Thank you.
Chinese tiger. What the? Oh my gosh. He totally moved the whole table. What is your problem? Hey, that was bad. You sit.
He just went after his ball.
Sit. Took the whole
patio set. He just went after his
patio
ball
set
because
with
he's
you.
Out of his mind about balls.
That was bad.
He lost his.
That was bad.
Tiger, lie down.
Get that.
Squeeze me. Lie down. Lie down.
You don't want to cooperate, you can go in the house, Tiger. We'll put you in the house.
Up one too many, right?
What is it? Yeah.
Maybe it's supposed to be down one. No, that's it. Okay.
If you could, if you could only see. If you could only see the way. You got your reasons, and you got your lies, and you got your manipulations. You cut me down to size. Say you love, but you don't. You give your heart, but you won't. If you could only see the way she loves me, maybe. When she says she loves me, seems the road less traveled, shows happiness unraveled, and you gotta dig a little dirt to keep what you love. That's what you gotta do. Sunrise just not there. You stand, give your heart when you can. If you could only see the way she loves me, maybe you'd understand why I feel this way about our love. tongue-tied. More than once, I got tongue-tied.
I should just buy a chiropractor for a sponsor. Chiropractor and Sue's acupuncture.
Somebody.
I recommend them all.
Somebody help, yeah. Somebody out there that can help with...
Okay, so who's going to make me play guitar the best?
Exactly, please. He's in pain all the time. He needs an adjustment and some massage and maybe some Reiki really works.
And a good hand job every now and then.
Well, that's...
I mean, on my back.
Well, that you're going to have to advertise that on an X-rated channel now.
Horace Gump would say, on my buttocks.
Buttocks.
Buttocks. Like they talk.
Yeah.
Buttocks.
Some do. Some do.
What else do I do, cable?
Got out of bed at all. Morning rain clouds up my window, and I can't see it all. Even if I could, it would all be great. But you wouldn't. Okay, I don't have the lungs for it.
little blues.
You want the words around it, just turn the monitor off. Don't stop the recording. What you do is you take the pad. No, take the pad, pick it up.
Like this?
Press the button on the bottom now. There. Not the record button.
This one? This one?
No, not that one. One underneath it. One underneath the one in the... Oops. So disconnect to stop that one. And go to Dropbox. And that's all the lyrics are under set list in Dropbox.
Okay, really?
Yes. Because as long as you don't move that camera, it's still recording. It's still getting what was on the thing. Use whatever lyrics you want.
Holy shit.
What?
Song chords and lyrics. Songbook acoustic. This global, some sort of global deficit disorder. What the fuck is that?
He's not aware of the Earth. He's not aware of the whole world yet. He's only 22 or something. there's, everybody's got a deficit disorder. The only deficit disorder we have to be worried about is government deficit.
And he's on fucking medication
deficit.
Because he's fucking hyperactive. That's the only fucking thing I can think of.
Gee, they're hyping kids up with a whole bunch of sugar from every source right now, and they wonder why they're
so freaking
hyper.
They can't even have a breakfast cereal without it full of fucking sugar. Anyway, he loves eggs and bacon in the morning.
This is just for fun right now anyway. But when you're doing this, when that's on, that's on.
Yeah.
So you do it specific to this. So you don't have dogs barking. You don't have distractions and stuff. Timing. You're a little off.
I'm not wet enough. My lips get stuck. Hang on. I know. If my lips get dry, then I get my timing gets off. You gotta be kind of moist when you're playing. You certainly don't want to be dry when you're playing a harp.
From what I understand, you don't want to be dry when you're blowing anything.
That's true. That's true. No, that is true. Well, a flute.
Especially your own horn.
Actually, a flute, anything with a reed in it, or a flute, something like that, it naturally gets full of your steam.
Thank you. this town. Oh my, my, oh hell yes. You gotta put on that party dress. Sing me a song, cause I can't stay long. Last dance with Mary Jane. One more time to kill the pain. I feel summer creeping in. I'm tired of this town again.
Some sort of competition. You can't just sit there and go, you know, that's really good, you know, whatever. God, that's the wrong spot. It's all under.
So that's under, all that's all tendons and stuff in there, right?
Well, right, it's the nerve that comes down from here, around the shoulder, that's on the whole arm.
So then?
The whole shoulder is all the way down. I got like the only one that's not numb is this
right
one.
Here.
The only one that's not numb regularly is this one. Every other one is numb, especially thumb, finger, and
yeah, that's all fucking
and
good.
That's all the ones I gotta play.
You can also feel like, what's going
even
on.
Even just trying to grip it here
when
is
you're
like
playing.
You can't
Chris,
do
this
it.
Is all like a brick. That's all like a brick too. Not as bad as this one.
No, this one's like
this
it's
one's,
all
no,
seizing.
You gotta stop now. Sorry, honey.
It's not. I need to have massages.
Yeah, in between.
Chiropractor.
Right, like right now I would suggest maybe a, some therapy to help. Is that fun? Okay, you want to do a blues on the bluesy before we go in? I'm thinking it might rain. And I got the blues when it rains. Jimmy Hendrix. about something. You know what I'm thinking about? I'm thinking about food. I'm thinking about eating numbness. Yeah. What am I thinking about? Potatoes and corn and Salisbury steak with sauce. Does that sound good?
I've done it.
I can do it. Okay, come here.
Did you record on that?
I hit this.